1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
You work for many channels. Okay.
So, what a strange game. Paris have a lot of occasion, just one goal, and Chelsea won a different one.
I think we were unlucky, considering the goal we took, and that was probably the only possibility they had to score, and we had many more possibilities to score, but we scored only one. But I think the game was good. Tactical, we did a very good game, and in the beginning we had a little bit too much respect, and when we lost the respect a little bit, we started to play our game, and I think the goalkeeper of them, he did also a very good game, so we cannot take that away from him.
Are you confident for the game at Stamford Bridge?
I think today we did good, so let's see how tactical we did very good, like I said, and let's see what the coach has in mind for the second game. He will be very prepared, and let's see what he brings up for the team, how he wants us to play.
It was a long time that the team played at high level tonight.
I think today is a different game. We play against Chelsea, it's Champions League. The level is totally different, the quality is different, so the game becomes totally different. Two great teams play against each other, so I mean, the whole situation is different.
How many percent do you think you have for qualification for the next step?
I think the game is still open. We have a good chance.
Last year you have to defend the result in Stamford Bridge, now you have to win. It's better than yesterday.
I mean, still two halves to play, the second game, and coach, how he wants us to play, I don't know. It's still 3 weeks to go, so could be advantage, could not be, I don't know. But football, everything can happen.
You're upset you didn't score against the team?
No, I think I did.
By Jose Mourinho?
No. I'm very happy with my game. I mean, tried to score, but the goalkeeper, he was not good. He was very good. Thank you.
Thank you. Yes.